And in this series, we'll talk about healing traditions of the East with an emphasis on India, aspects of Hinduism, and healing traditions in the Ayurvedic system. India is very much so the birthplace of so many of the traditions that we take for granted now in our Western lives. Things like yoga, meditation, as well as aspects of connecting to humanity on a global scale. In our next segment, we'll have the first on the prehistory of India.